Alright guys, so today I'm going to show you how to do the Vampire Hunter stat award in a very easy way possible. So here you can see me fighting for vampires, getting the car. Now this is the location.
To the airwaves. That was that hot track so protagonist herself. After that, it was Band of Black Rios back to the project.
Driving.
From Flame Killer and G.O.D. Part 3. Then in and out from Ninja
Zombie. You get about 5 vampire plus 4. Which is very quickly easy to adjust. Bang this one out. Here's something that I'll tell you in a moment.